Brad Pitt, how he'd feel about talking to Angelina Jolie again. She misses him. Is Brad Pitt receptive to the idea that Angelina Jolie misses him and wants to talk? A source close to Brad set the record straight exclusively with Hollywood Life. After a source close to Angelina Jolie told us that she was fighting the urge to reach out to Brad Pitt, we wondered what Brad would think about that. Now, a source close to Pitt told Hollywood Life exclusively that he definitely does not want to contact her. Brad has no desire at all to chat to Angelina, our source said. They talk very occasionally, but only about the children, and only when it is absolutely necessary. Other than that, all communication is through their attorneys. Brad just wants this whole nightmare to be over and done with so he can move on with his life and put it all behind him. When it comes down to it, their moment together has come and gone. At one time, Brad was the happiest he has ever been in his life when he was with Angelina, our source went on to say. They had the kids, and they had this amazing life together, and he honestly thought they would be together forever. But, clearly he was mistaken, and Brad is the first to hold his hand up and take responsibility for the part he played in the demise of their relationship. But Angelina isn't blameless, as much as she loves to play the victim in all of this. And from here on out, Brad is completely focused on what lies ahead of him, not what came before. There's no point in looking backwards though, our source added. The past is the past, and Brad has no desire to go there again. He's over it. He's finally found closure from their breakup. He's looking forward to the future now, and that future most definitely does not include Angelina Jolie.